Fafnir, the constant, must have lost his mind. Burnwood was in league with Red.
I was an attorney. For four decades, I served the law. Now, I serve something far grander. I serve the land, and the land of Mendoza longs to make wine.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground. I'm returning here to pick up the mantle of my ancestors.
So, what's your take on these ICA?
I take it Edwards told you to shut up. Any idea why?
You know what? Trust is earned.
It's just
until
disgraceful.
Edward is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant why you.
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. I guess that Edwards just doesn't make me a herald. He's popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that.
But not you.
I admire the path.
Your dad's a urgent problem, and one found oneself without one's...
The way I see it, you did us a service.
That's cold. I like you more already.
For sure. Yes.
Hello, hello.
Ah, well, you know, just security precaution.
We're good. Keep moving, keep moving.
Nobody? I mean, compared to some of the other power players in the party, a former lobbyist, a political advisor.
So you don't think the construction of the brand new
tabloid? Tell me you didn't forget the Asado torch.
Okay. I didn't forget the Asado torch.
For the evening. I am pleased to inform you that the Asado fire pit has been lit and dinner is served.
So you don't think the construction of a brand new dam right on the other side of the village might have had anything to do with the dam that conveniently redirected the
Dal is a true believer, fiercely loyal to the Constant.
I got my Netflix on.
Shame about your boy Leandro's throwing his knee out yesterday. They say the poor guy might be out for the whole season, huh?
Ah, screw you, hijo de puta.